have more in half an hour.
Rose, thank you. You're listening to the Wake Up Call on BBC Radio Kent from a very windswept Dover this morning, looking at the issue of small boat crossings.